I'm Jack Bleicher. I'm a retired former university lawyer. I've been in Texas about 10 years, and I come here for massage off and on for the last 5 years. I'm a widower now, and over the years, and I'd always known that massage was good, a good way to take care of your body. So I became more interested as my life circumstances changed, and I was able to come here and really get refreshed in my massage program. Well, it begins when you walk in the door. It's the people behind the desk are always very helpful and friendly. The atmosphere within the waiting room is restful. I can kind of sort of get into a meditative mood, begin to relax as soon as I walk in. It's clean, it's neat. The music is always restful. I just think the whole experience begins when you come into the lobby. After you leave the lobby and get back into the rooms, they're always clean, the temperature's good, music is very suitable, you can have some choice there. And the two therapists I have are excellent. I mean, not only do they do a good massage, but we have some good conversation. I happen to like to talk when I'm on the massage table. Not all people like that, and no one has to do that, obviously. But I find it a very good experience, not only the massage, but I learn a lot. I learn a lot about books and video, TV, things that, things that we watch and some common interests. So I find it just a very good all-around experience, both physically, and I look forward to it, and emotionally, mentally, stimulating me mentally as well as taking care of my other needs. Leave your skepticism aside. Come with an open mind. Think of this as your time, and concentrate on just relaxing and communicating with the people, the therapist. I think they've been very receptive here to any concerns I have. They always ask, do you have anything today you want us particularly to concentrate on? So I think you just come and think about yourself for a bit and relax and enjoy the experience. I think you get most out of it if you get into it, if you will.